Motherfucker, sit down. You're comfortable. How long have we known each other? About 10 months. Yeah. You and John are real tight, aren't you? Yeah. Oh, is that an engagement ring? Oh. Congratulations. Oh, he slipped on your finger last night, huh? You're the luckiest man in the world, you know? You should be real proud to have someone like you. Oh, yeah, what I wanted to talk to you about. There's something that's been bugging me for about 5 months. I've been carrying around with me. And it's been heavier and heavier every day. And, you know, it's almost to the boiling point. I have to get it off the chest. I'm not trying to be fresh or anything, because I know you're John's girl, but I just have to tell you this. You see, I have a great deal of respect for you. I'm not being too good. I'm going to let feel on you. But then, you see, I'm going to take you back to my childhood anyway. See, we had a quite a big time.